On Wednesday, David Crowe was taken into custody for the third time in the last 5 days. During a court hearing on Thursday, a temporary order of protection was issued, and a request for a 7:30 evaluation of Crowe was granted to determine whether he is mentally fit for trial. Along with stalking and harassment charges, Crowe was charged with contempt in the second degree for disobeying an order of protection, which was in place until July 25, 2024. He pled not guilty. Daisy Ridley opened up about starring in the Star Wars franchise. Ridley played Rey in The Force Awakens, The Last Jedi, and The Rise of Skywalker. She's reprising her role in the upcoming Star Wars movie. "So much has happened for me since the Skywalker saga. Feel like a grown-up now," she said. "When I first started, I was like 20. I was the youngest on set. It took me the two first Star Wars films to feel worthy of being there," Ridley told Variety. Bradley Cooper and Gigi Hadid are still going strong. The couple were spotted holding hands on a walk in London. Page Six posted photos of the pair walking as they chatted and smiled. At one point, Hadid put her hand on Cooper's waist. They were first linked together in October.